All right. Whatever this album's on is called Moth Into Flame.